There's a fascinating science about how teams make wise decisions. And the teacher comes from a rather surprising place, honeybees. Honeybees are known in biology as being amongst the best decision makers we have. That is, they go select the new hive with remarkable accuracy. And how they do it has been a study of many economists and decision makers, and it really could inform your work in information technology. What they found is the queen bee sends out scouts who go and look for a new hive. The scouts go and they test out a place and they come back and they do this thing called the waggle dance. Essentially, they shake their butt in proportion to how long or how much they like the new hive. So longer waggle means it's a really good hive. Shorter waggle, not a good hive. And then other bees see who's waggling a long time and they go test it out with them. They go, hey, let's go check out this hive. And they come back and waggle. And the potential hive that gets the collective longest amount of waggles is where they pick for a new hive. It's remarkably efficient and effective. And what some researchers found is that if they made decisions based on just what that first scout comes back at, they often made decisions quickly, but wrong. On the other hand, if they didn't have a forum to go test and share and go test out that new hive, they eventually made the right decisions, but it took them a really long time because they didn't share wisdom. That balance of independence and interdependence is what we need to achieve in healthcare IT development and use. What we need to do is not have management on high dictating, here's how you're going to design something, because they will predictably get it wrong. It has to be tested by users. But the users also need a forum to share with each other, to talk, to go test, and to come collectively agree on what's right. That way to replicate what the honeybees is something that we're going to be asking you to do in making decisions for healthcare IT.